Hey, what's up?
My name's Tania.
Hello.
Thanks for coming and spending a little bit of time with me.
Today, I'm going to do another review video. Now, let me show you the other thing that I got in the mail. Okay, I can't see if you can see this, but it's so cute. The bag says made just for you. It's from Xavier's mom, actually. So I'll read you the little card that came with it. And it says, thank you for your support. I hope you enjoy your product. All of our products are crafted with great attention to detail. We strive to provide you with the best products. We'd love to hear your feedback. Let us know how we did. Create an account on our website and receive 15% off your first purchase. Follow and tag us on Instagram at e.beautygalore. And then you can go to the website e.beautygalorehairextensions.com. So, like I said, this is Xavier.
Hello, I'm Xavier. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I'm telling everybody about your mom's website. Was there anything you wanted to add?
It's all natural hair and eyelashes. They sell weave extension eyelashes, a cleaner, and a variety of other things along with some fashions. I hope you can go to the site and maybe in the link below, you'll be able to find
I'll definitely link the login to the site so that you can get your 15% off the first purchase. Because let me show you what she's got. So in this bag, she sent like little tools that I can use to put my eyelashes on. There's glue. There's an eyelash cleaning brush. There's a little spoolie so I can like clean them up if I want to. And there's a little applicator, so that's really cool. She sent an eyelash foaming cleansing wash, which is also pretty freaking cool. So it says, shake well before use, apply a small amount to your eyelashes, leave in for a moment, gently massage the foam with a cleansing brush or your finger, and rinse off with water. Oh, there's a little kit, there's a little foam cleanser, and she sent me two pairs of eyelashes. So let me show you, this one's my favorite. Okay, because first of all, there's little like rhinestones in the box. That's so cute. And the eyelashes themselves are purple. I'm actually gonna put these on right now because I think that would be a lot of fun. And then she sent me another pair. This is a 3D mink pair. I think these are gorgeous. I did ask her last night if there are synthetic options on her website. And she says definitely yes. There's over 100 styles on the website. So there will be something for you. So the colored ones, and there's tons of colors. There's like a white one. I love this. I think this is the cutest thing. There's like white ones, there's all purple ones, there's all blue ones, there's tons of colors. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna go put these on right quick and we're gonna see what they look like. Okay? That was so cool. I love these. Okay, look. Look at how cool they came out. I feel like a freaking rock star. Buying this album.
They just added so much freaking personality. They are so pink, they're so cool, but they still have this like black band on them. They blend with your eye so well still. Like, it looks like I have on like purple mascara, but better because they're so vibrant. They're really like lightweight and comfortable. So I'm biased. I wanted to put these in the video obviously because I want to like support my godmom business, but also because I'm gonna keep buying eyelashes from her and I know that I would like them and I wanted to share them with other people. I wanna wear my face like this everywhere. I was gonna say to a rave, but like to work. Let's do it. Because I can clean them, I will be wearing them all the time and I will be putting them right back in this really cute case because it's so cute. Let me know what you think. I'm gushing. I'm really in love. I really like these lashes. I really enjoy a good look. I really enjoy turning a good look. So I'm very pleasantly surprised by how like cute these are. Yes. So definitely freaking worth it. Definitely worth it for you to get such cute lashes. Okay. So I am going to take my makeup off tonight, but we'll clean the lashes together in the morning. Okay? Cool. Peace out. Thank you for coming and watching my little favorites video, things that were sent to me this month. Yeah, thank you for coming and spending a little bit of time with me and keeping your mind off of crazy things. So I hope that I brought you some, I don't know, at least fun content of me being so astonished by how good this look came out. All right. Peace out.